Now, the 11th question is, how can a minor become a partner? So, the answer is, the partnership is created by agreement. A minor is incompetent, means not allowed to contract, but according to the Section 30 of Indian Partnership Act 1932, a minor can be admitted in the business to the benefits of the business only. Only means उसको minor को हम add जरूर कर सकते हैं business में, पर केवल उस minor के benefits के लिए और किसके साथ, मतलब सभी partners की सहमति के साथ, with the consent of all the partners.